Failure. Sorry, there we go.
Why do we have to video this? I probably won't upload it.
This is the TCBM. No, trading cards pack. TCBF. So, me and Thomas have just traded some cards.
You gave me...
Right, let's start off with what he got. So, he got a Gofurita.
That was a separate one.
That's a separate one, but I traded that for a Japanese Slowpoke to go in my background. A Ferroseed, a Max Potion, and a Whimsicott Rare.
Whimsicott.
Whimsicott Rare. Random sleeves for the win. And I traded him for a Bulbasaur. A
Magikarpe.
Uncommon Magikarpe. I don't even have a symbol. Damaged Espeon, because I'm getting. If you watch my mystery box video, I gave enough hints to show that I'm getting the Korean Glaceon and
Isn't this going on my channel?
Yeah, but it'll just be like extra hint, guys. I'm getting a Glaceon and Glaceon.
Getting the Korean thing.
I'm getting a Korean Volume 5 Glaceon and Leafeon box, and it has Espeon Hollow in it.
Filling the cards.
And then I got an Japanese Mareep, Flaffy, an Ampharos to put in my Hagglers or Silver collection, and a Clink because.
Clink's awesome.
Exactly.
And show them the Slowpoke.
And then Slowpokes. Just up here. Awesome Potion Hoarder 2! Hey you!
Potion Hoarder.
Potion Hoarder, hey you, it's here. There. Aberration!
No, Aberration.
So we're going to do a Thomas as a trade video now because we've sorted out everything except for the energies and trainers. So yeah guys, see you in the next video. Good.
Bye, even though this is my video.
Bye bye.